Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and tonight we are going to watch Extentacion. Oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. Alright, we got Extentacion. I was going to live stream this and watch it, but I came home late from Stone Mountain, and basically I just got a glimpse of the video, and I said no. No, I'm finna just go. I'm finna go to sleep. This is how bad I thought this video sucked. I was just like, you know, I'm finna just go home, go to sleep. Wake up nice and refreshed and just do this shit. Because people be saying, oh, you be looking tired as fuck. Well, you know what? Fuck that shit. No. I am gonna do this live and awake. But I'm also still gonna get baked. Because I did smoke before this. But I'm gonna smoke even more right now. Now, everybody on three, we will cuff this motherfucking dank. I'm probably gonna take a slower hit, though. Because I don't really want to take a big ass hit off of this. Not really within me right now. Take big hits. Even though I could take a big hit, but I don't want to take a big hit. Because big hits ain't necessary. Alright, let's smoke. It's like smoking in a tire. Tasty. Anyway, let's watch this.
What are you doing out in the middle of this field, leaving your car? I'm just not sure what he's thinking. He's getting back into his car, he's grabbed his bag, and from our vantage, there's no one around him. You know, you wait for these things to end, but then you figure how it might wind up. He's completely alone. This is really starting to worry me. I gotta tell you.
I've been speaking to the reaper, seeing spirits when I'm sleeping. I've been creeping with the demon shadows, walking the flames.
So this is just like some sort of just, I don't know, like punk gothic song that I can't just hear regular drums in the background, so it's not like a rap or trap song. So I don't know why they throw an X on this, but like I said, he would do stuff like this on occasion, so let's keep going.
When I look in the mirror, all I see is disgrace.
All of this feeling like blood on the end of my blood. Can't complain, everything okay. Scars on my heart, but feeling this pain.
Got a knife on my back, can't kill me though. Numb to it, all my feelings froze. Straight to the sky, Lord, give me hope. Bitch, I'm born alone to die alone.
You know, when he starts yelling and, like, everything, like, slows down for a moment, like, you know, I can get hyped with it, but, like, I don't really know what the hell he's saying. And that's what a lot of people are leaving in the comments. They just don't really feel what, like, this guy is, like, you know, talking about. And just, they feel like X wouldn't have done this if he was alive. But, I mean, maybe he would have. Like, you know what? He likes blackmail and stuff like this. So, you know what? I mean, I get the scenery, but I don't know. I don't fuck with the track neither, so let's keep going.
Can't holes in my halo, slave for the peso, middle finger four. Landed the free feet, can to the teens, never trust police, but the bus back. Fuck the government, never trust that. All the people wanna know where the love's at. We already know where the fucking drugs at, where the guns at. Could you just go bleh?
I think this is where Extentacion comes in. Looks like he just shot himself. Why does everybody put the gun to their head and blow their brains out? Like, are you guys gonna just blow your heads out or whatever? Instead of actually getting X, of course, that guy just put a picture, but yeah, it just really just feels like they took like a snippet of or a sample of his that wasn't like cleared or whatever, and they just threw it on the end of this. And it doesn't even feel like it had the same vibe as this original dude's vibe. So why did you guys even like enjoy the same song? it really just feels like, yeah, you guys just like snipped off one part and then slapped him on the end and just said X was featured in this. So I don't know, man. Just let live or let die when like it comes to certain celebrities. And when it comes to X, like if you guys don't do it any justice, then I guess a lot of people are just gonna be mad at you. As he ascends to the end. But just to open with my point, let me show you.
Even when I look in the mirror, all I see is disgrace.
All of this feeling like blood on the end of my blood.
See what I mean? Like this feels like it's a whole different song, but when it slows back down, like I said, like it's gonna slow back down and it's just gonna throw X. But the verse is so short and his verse got like a filter effect on it that it just doesn't even have no impact, that is just thrown in at the end, just like with that Lil Wayne song. Like it just doesn't have no impact on the overall song. And what's the point of even calling it an X song if it barely even features X? So that's my like feeling about this. I know you guys are probably gonna be like,
we are man, this stuff was trap, man. Like I love this shit, man. This is some gothic shit. I love this shit.
On some real shit, I like this chick that's right here. She looks gorgeous in the shoot. But you guys, I gotta be real with you. I am just telling you the most appealing thing about this video, and that was the people that were in it. But I don't even know who this guy was. So whoever his name was, what's his name? Cause they don't even got him in the, there he is, like very at the end. Ike Bod Veins. You guys go check this guy out. He was featured a lot in the video over X. But anyway, this was on the XXXTentacion channel, so I had to go do it. But it doesn't really feel like it featured a lot of X. Anyway, I'm getting the fuck out of here.